Right, so this program here is brilliant for testing to see if your Intel CPU is not operating properly. It's the Cinebench R15 Extreme. This one will find any problems. So I strongly suggest, if you want to test, a quick test rather than running into games and all that, this one should find the problem a lot faster. So I would highly suggest to run this. I've just run it myself there. And my temps were just 79, which is brilliant. I'm on direct die as from yesterday. And the temps are much better now, actually. Score isn't too bad. Nothing special, but it's okay. Especially for the speeds I'm running. Just 5.7 and 45 on the E's. So give this one a test. Don't do the R23. It's simpler past that one. Give that one a go and see if it passes. If it passes this, then you're halfway there. I'm not saying it's 100% game stable, but it's certainly like a fast route to see if you've got a problem or not. I'll leave it at that.